Okay, Download 2014 on the Sunday. We're here with Monuments.
Wagwan Ruboy.
Adam Swan. Ollie Steele.
Me.
How's it going? You're playing Donington today.
We are.
How's that feel for you guys?
It does actually feel really good.
Yeah, it's going to be awesome. It's a little surreal. I'm talking.
Yep.
I actually run out of things to say.
Yeah, so coming from the UK, is, you know, it's that dirty Gribo metal festival that everyone loves to hate.
Yeah, Download is slowly picking up on the tech metal bands. We've had Six Feet a few times in the past, but they've had Periphery here a couple of years ago. Last year they had
some
Algorithm.
More cunts. Yeah, one of them.
Kind of dance tech metal, innit?
Yeah.
Avoid the word gent.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
I mean, yeah, we're not that anymore. We're like Michael Jackson metal.
Michael Jackson metal.
It's a real
which
thing.
Actually,
he goes,
he
even
does.
Goes,
he goes,
one of them. What's the one in Garden?
He goes, no, he's actually got a full on woo
in Garden. So all of the Michael Jackson cliches are in there.
So that's what's been brought to the table.
And he goes, let it go, let it go, let it go.
But then at the same time, he sounds like a demon. He's got demon. The really low thing.
Chris,
right. That's what we're still talking about, MJ, right.
Yeah, no, but that's what we're mixing into this
that's
new sound.
That's what's been brought to the table by Chris.
Yeah.
This is actually, I think, fourth interview with you guys.
Yeah.
That I've done. And you're on your fourth lineup of singers.
That's right, Lord. This will be the last one. If Chris leaves, that's it. I'm out. Yeah. I'm going to get a job and
leaving,
I'm going to study.
You did post you're leaving this year.
I did.
Oh,
that was April Fool's.
It wasn't April Fool's.
But having said that, that is exactly what I'll do if Chris leaves.
Yeah.
So this is the final Monuments you will see.
It's the final countdown.
It's not even an ultimatum. It's the final line.
No, it can't. The thing is, if it was to split now, we wouldn't be able to match it with another vocalist.
Yeah.
This is the way it has to be. This is the way it was always
Brown
supposed to be.
Brown would probably just fuck off and play it with like James Leach and Dan Ford and then they'd get really big.
In it.
And I'd just have to work in Tesco's.
Yeah. And you were both watching Sick last night?
Absolutely. It was incredible.
It was good, wasn't it?
It was fucking great.
It's kind of the level to aspire to. I've kind of noticed that Sick are a band that seem way more popular after they've split.
Yeah. They didn't have to die.
Yeah,
you know what I mean? Could have been worse.
Yeah. So do you see those as kind of fathers to live up to?
They're definitely the people that got me into like the UK tech metal thing or even following it.
Yeah, they're very responsible for all of this shit.
Yeah.
And they're still better than 90% of
all
the shit.
All these geeky, awkward kids playing extended range instruments. Although they don't do that, do they?
No. Yeah.
Okay, so let's talk about Monuments.
Yeah.
Brand new album. You've just released a track out.
Yeah.
Which is?
The Alchemist.
Okay.
What do you think?
It's a good track. It's got groove.
Have you actually listened to it though?
Yeah, I have asked for it.
Right, we'll sing your favourite bit. Sing your favourite bit.
I'm not a lyricist.
You just made us sing. I'm going to hear your favourite riff. And if you can't, if you
I
don't know it, then you're going to have to make it up.
Wait.
That's not actually that far off, is it?
No, it isn't.
No, it's exactly. Very well done.
You just have to. Yeah.
And that's the Monument lick on that kind of.
Just syncopation. Weird noises.
But Brown wrote all the guitars for that and the bass, didn't he?
Yeah.
For that one.
Apart from I went, gang, gang. In the middle section.
Okay, so you do get to add your own flavour to it still.
It's pretty sick, isn't it?
Like an angry duck.
That was an angry duck.
That's why I went to college.
Does the duck's quack echo?
No.
Okay.
Could do though.
Is that a joke?
No. Some people say it does, some people say it doesn't.
Okay, I don't think so.
Come, let's move on, though.
Today, you're going on a 3-month tour. This is your first date?
No.
Well, it's you going to the States, aren't
you? This is Mike. Talk some sense, man.
What's that, mate?
At the end of the week, we go on the protest tour, but it's not very long. It's only like 10 dates or 9 dates.
Oh,
and then we go to America and we do the first of maybe 2 tours. With the first one's with Glass Cloud and Scale the Summit. The second one is with After the Barrel.
Yeah.
And then we come back to Europe to do another one with ATB and Dead Letter Circus.
Puedo Gap.
Nice. And it's your first time in the States. Hi, Mikey.
Hey, man, how you doing?
How's it going?
Yeah, first time in the States.
Yeah, first time in the States, isn't it?
It's taken us a long time.
First time in the States.
first time in the States.
Safe. So, it's taken us a long time to get out of there. Just because we had loads of shit. We didn't want to lose money and not get good exposure, so we kind of waited for a tour that's a little bit better suited.
Makes it
and we still lose money.
Don't get it twisted, Vlog.
Because it's pretty bad with the merch there. You got to do
bad
a big
merch, bad merch.
Yeah. Mikey, you've played Donington before.
Yeah, man.
So how you look forward to today? Oh,
this one's going to be the one.
Big old dick, actually.
Smells tiny. It's going to be great, man. Like, algorithm was fun, but this is going to go down.
Cool. So what should we look forward to today?
It's going
to
be super dippity dope.
What a damn.
Really?
Yeah. If there's an eco box, you might see some of this.
To the camera.
What a miss. Listen to the tune as well.
Perfect. Excellent. And what are you going to do to prepare mentally?
Try not to think about MDMA. It too much, man. Warm up a bit and jump on there and smash it like any other day.
Yeah, just take warm it easy. Up a bit.
I just did a warm
cold
up.
Cold out today.
And your second to last band on Red Bull stage.
That's right.
And then Zebrahead.
Zebrahead, cool.
Killer Scar.
Yeah, you could party afterwards.
Yeah.
Nice.
I don't know, man. I've partied enough.
It's time to go down again.
Might chill, yeah, we'll see. But I'll come off stage
famous last
sweaty
words.
And full of adrenaline, and I'll be like, wah! Then I'm going to insult someone.
Fine.
Cool. Okay, guys. A little bit. We shall catch you soon.
Total ride.